So being a fellow of the Higher Education Academy has helped my teaching practice because I progressively became more engaged with various resources that the Higher Education Academy was providing. So it can be simple things such as using equation sheets or various tools that have been developed by the people working at the HEA or from projects that the HEA has funded. But it also gave me an opportunity to engage with the literature in terms of pedagogical research and educational research. So for instance, I have quickly volunteered to write book reviews on pedagogical research for the HEA, and so by doing this process I have become more engaged with these issues, and certainly it has then had an impact on my teaching practice. For instance, one that I can particularly recall is about supervisions of students, so small group teaching and supervision of postgraduate students. I have used this information to inform my practice. So to me, HEA fellowship is really belonging to a community of like-minded people. So I have really a strong sense that we must network together to share our values, to share ideas, to discuss how to enhance our learning and teaching practice at university, and also to make our case stronger to the government and to other stakeholders as to what is the role of universities in the UK. How can we help the society develop by teaching students at university?